I know we were expecting some new developments to come through, but some of them have failed quality control. We'll need to tell the team what to redevelop via the R&D screen.
A reporter is asking who you see as your rival. We need your input.
Thanks for handling that.
I've had a chat with the R&D team about the new parts and we're happy that they've been integrated into the car okay. With any luck, you'll be able to feel the improvement, so go and give them a try. We want you to focus on your fuel-saving technique. Lift and coast through corner entry to save as much as you can whilst keeping under the minimum lap time. You got a lot of valuable information out of that. Well done.
It's time to remind ourselves of our top three. And with the cars now over the line, let's see our time. Natalie Pinkham joins me once.
Nice move. Keep going. Fastest lap of the race so far. rubber and bring it home.
So, another excellent win from... Here come up. Let's have a look then at the driver's standings. This result then narrows the gap between our championship leader and the rest of the standings. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Natalie Pinkham, come on, who do you pick?
I have to give it to Hollywood. That was a